bunch of amino acids. The stuff that goes to build up a worm, or a geranium, or you. This stuff's easier to take. Help people. This comes out of the album. It's hard to talk about because it removes the reassuring crutches of opinion, ideology, scientific knowledge. It's hard. A worm, or a geranium, or you. This stuff's easier to take, isn't it? It's hard to take because it removes the reassuring crutches of opinion. To have more say in what happens. That at best, things like that, as opposed to this. Know what it is? It's a bunch of amino acids. The stuff that goes to build up a worm, or a geranium, or you. This stuff's easier to take, isn't it? Understandable. This stuff we can
how many of you here have personally witnessed a total eclipse of the sun? To stand one day in the shadow of the moon is one of my humble goals in life. The closest I ever came was over 30 years ago. On February 26, 1979, a solar eclipse passed directly over the city of Portland. I am the keeper of the jewel of masquerade, which lies waiting safe inside me for you or eternity.